Hello, good evening. Trouble closing a software on my computer. And we should get started. So yesterday evening, managed to get my hands on the last weapon. Which is a little sort of ball of fire, but a tiny, tiny one, which you throw it, slides on the floor, and it falls and continues sliding like that, which is... might not sound like much, but it's actually quite good to against certain enemies and certain bosses in world. So now that I have that, there's nothing keeping me from going to world 3, which I found the door to last time, but I'm not sure anymore where it was. I remember finding it. But where was it? I don't quite remember. I think it was up there where you find knights over towards the east. So yeah, I'm very tired. So maybe I'm not the best stream providing the best streaming experience for you. I apologize in advance, but I'm doing this to relax myself. So a little trip down memory lane where when I used not to have any worries. There's a Z there which took the place of a W. Yeah, that was it. There we go. Let's try to take the touristic route. Maybe maybe I will find something interesting along the way. Let's go, World 3, here we are. Those guys. The cape. Let's see. Let's try this time not to fall. Let's try this time not to fall into some kind of paradox. World Tree, I already beat it fast, I think. I need the last one I beat. I think the one where I got stuck as a kid was World 4, because there's a... there's a weird thing, you need a special item. Yeah, there's a special item which I never... I think that tomb is probably the one with the boss. Thank you. do it, but I suspect that's a trap. Yeah, that's a trap. Okay, thank you very much. Oh. Do I need to teleport back? Okay, that's really the world of... Okay, here we are again. Okay, there's a lot of traps in this one, huh? Okay, so the boss of this world's gonna be Kala. Ahakla, Ahakla. It's kind of a warm, so the weapon I just found is the one I need to use against this one if my memory serves me well. Opposite of the butterfly. worthless. Okay, so what am I missing? I got the holy water, that's double damage. I've got the cape, that's double protection. I got the wand, that's... I'm not using... I'm not wasting my... Okay, let's do this. I want Aphrodite to grab the key. No, let's do this. yeah, I meant Popolo need to grab the key last time for Aphrodite, so there you go. That was so fast. Oh yeah, Haka. Nice, you magnificent dragon. I guess I should try to find the map. Wow. Athena tells me that Aphrodite can go in the water. Thanks, Athena. No one would have survived so far without that knowledge. Yup. So yeah, time for World 4. Is the one with the So that was it, we defeated World 3, it was quite easy. I guess when you know which weapon is the right one, that's the thing. Yeah, I'm almost disappointed that Akakla was so easy to defeat. So that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching this. Please check out the show on Apple Podcasts and Podcast. Shubra, it's much more interesting than me playing Maze of Galius. If you still like Maze of Galius or would like to find... Oh yeah, tomorrow I would be at a tabletop RPG convention online, so, and I would be streaming that. It's called Session Zero Con. And I recommend you try to join it. It's free, just I think SessionZeroCon.com, if I remember correctly. Otherwise, if you Google it, you will find it. It's free. You'll have a little world to explore, a bit like this, but top view rather than side view. And yeah, it's a virtual convention, so that should be very cool. And if you're just curious, you can watch this stream tomorrow morning, GMT. Yeah, you should find me there. Cheers, bye.